Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm Mr. Bacon, and recently there's been this craze about these fidget spinners, and there's basically spinners that you can spin and just like fidget with, and I ordered one, and it's in here. I crossed out all my stuff so you guys don't stalk me. Let's go ahead and press this open. This is the box. Get this off of Amazon. Oh, that looks nice. Nice metallic. Looks really cool. And doesn't make much noise. That's so cool. It came with like one of these things. What is this one? I have no idea. That's so nice. Oh, it's been so neat too. That's such a cool color. Love this color. It has like a brass thing in the middle, right there. This is a $20 fidget spinner. And it has this little black thing, which I don't know what it's for. That spins really nice. I'm not much of a skill guy. Really good skills and stuff, but that's really cool when you can twist these caps off instead of just popping them off. And you can look inside of the bearings. The bearings are quite small. That's really cool. And then you can put it back in. Spinning it back in. So yeah, this one is quite small and it fits good in my hands. So it's really quite smaller than compared to the some other ones that I've seen. This is a really good one. And it comes in like this little like protection thing so it can like fit easily in there. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. I love this color too. Probably pretty sure I've said that like 5,000 times already. It's good for like one-handed because of how small it is. That's so cool. It doesn't make much noise at all. It's good just to like fidget with. You could get this in many other colors. I decided to get this like purplish color. If you guys want to see more videos on this, then please drop a like down below. And we're going to do a spin test, see how long it spins for. So, stop this. I'm going to have to grab my timer, which will be where I put it. And I'm going to go to the clock. Wait, stopwatch. Alright, so I'm gonna put you guys out here. So this is it. And I'm gonna spin it. And I'm gonna start the clock. I spun it like pretty good. Thank you.
I'm guessing 156. No, it's still good. It's gonna be 2 minutes. Spin that spins for 2 minutes. I gotta get ready to stop it. Yeah, I had a second on because I was a second late. 2 minutes and 22.90 seconds. This is a really good fidget spinner. Now I'm actually gonna try and do some tricks with it, I guess, on my bed so it might break. And something to mention about that metal one. The metal ones is that sometimes when you spin it, sometimes these caps can come loose, so you just want to tighten them. Yeah, pretty good. All right, let's do some tricks.
Let's do this. Okay, we're gonna start off by like popping it like back and forth.
It's best that you would do like your with this finger and then your thumb. Dang it, I can't do this one. Ooh,
two in a row.
Shoot. Oof. So this does tricks very well because of how small it is. And it has like a big thumb piece, or whatever this is called. And it just allows it for doing pretty good tricks if you actually get kinda good at it. Oh. Can't do it like very far. Ooh. I can only kinda do it like close. Ooh. That was good. Anyway, that's some tricks on this fidget spinner. Yeah, that's it. So, and that has been the video on my fidget spinner, the unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time.